Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Miss J, and today I'll be showing you how I got this look. So stay tuned. And here we go. Okay, now that my eyebrows are done, time for me to prime. I put this one wherever, like I feel like I need it to blur out and smooth my little, not bumps per se, but the areas that look a little rough. And then I put the angel veil everywhere else, or even over it. And now I let that sink in while I do my eyes. I like a little concealer. I'm gonna use the LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade Fawn. And then I set it with a colorless or translucent powder. Okay, now taking your blending brush, I'm using a blender brush by Bonnet Hyde, and I'm using Saddle as my first transition shade. You use Coco Bear by Makeup Geek with my Defined Crease Brush, also by Makeup Geek. And I want that directly in the crease and the outer V of the eye.
Now I'm going to go back in with MAC Saddle to blend the two colors together.
And now using your MAC 242 brush, and I'm going to use this color right here. And I'm going to put that halfway on the lid, up to like right here. This color right here. And pack it on in the corner. And then you go back in with your two brushes, no extra product, and just blend the crease so it can be seamless. because I don't want no harsh contour. I'm stuck. So we're gonna pick up some of that product.
Using the eyeshadow color that we put in the corner of our lid, we're going to put that in the corner of our lower lash line.
With your finishing spray. My finishing spray is a Dewy Finish by NYX. And this is the finished look. I think I did a really good job. And I'm proud of myself. So I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please like, subscribe, comment, share my video. Thank you for watching. Bye.